Did you miss me? A little bit, maybe? Well, I miss being out here, that's for sure. Took a little time off. Family, work, things get in the way, and that's okay. Back out here today, fourth Saturday in June, bass season. It's a big day, busy day on the lake, that's for sure. Got out here a little later than I wanted to. A lot of boats out here enjoying this, taking advantage of that first day of bass season. It's time to break out the soft plastic bait. Today I'll be using a lot of Canadian baits, rigged up, probably Texas style for the most part. That just means weedless. I have a Wu tungsten weight in front of it, and that's gonna get me around the weeds and reeds and hopefully not snag. Now, definitely going for largemouth today because, well, I forgot my fish finder, which is also my GPS with all my marked spots. So it's gonna be a little easier without that to find largemouth today, which I'm fine with. So with that being said, I'm just gonna get to fishing. Let's go. Man, is it hot. I'm gonna go find some fish. Heart's pounding. I already lost this fish once and caught it again and got it. So excited. Beautiful bowfin. Nasty teeth in there. Beautiful colors. Hopefully it turns out. Spot on the tail gives it away. Bowfin. Love these fish. I've been after them for a little while. They're hard to catch, big boneheads. It's hard to set the hook, that's why I lost them the first time. Beautiful fish, not the bass I'm after, but happy that I finally caught a bowfin this year. Ooh, yes, something. Now it's a lot of fun seeing those bass on their spawn beds, even though spawn is technically over, some of them are still on their beds. What I've noticed is they don't really bite. I've been throwing lures at them, a couple different things, and they more or less just chase out little fish and gobies off their beds rather than try and bite them and eat them. That's what I found with several different beds that I've been fishing on. You get so excited because you think they're coming in hot for your bait, but they just want to hit it with their nose. That signals a little fish to get lost, scram. Unfortunately, one of those is my bait. So, still trying, having fun. It's bass opener, caught a bowfin, go figure. Bowfin on bass opener. But I'm gonna continue to fish and enjoy the day. Or maybe I'll just relax today. Let's see, who knows? Well, that's gonna wrap up opener, bass opener with no bass. That hasn't happened in a while. Found lots of bass. A lot of boats out today, a lot of wakes. Found a lot of bass in those reeds and weeds. A little trickier without the GPS. I kind of know my spots anyway, but just to try new territory. Again, found a lot for some footage, which was cool, but to stand up when it's like this. But yeah, when they're on their beds, they're just sort of trying to chase down intruders and they don't really bite. I tried different baits. I switched from that orange Canadian baits to a fluke style natural color bait. They were more interested in that. That's when I caught that bowfin. So definitely go with a more natural color right now would be my opinion, something dark. But I spent a lot of time today on those nests thinking that they would bite, but they're just being protective and doing their thing still. So I tried some deeper water stuff. Still no great weeds out here in that 10, 12 foot of water. Weeds really haven't come up, so that's kind of sad to see. My normal weed beds that used to be full of bass and pike in the past 2 years just haven't been happening. So a little preview for next week's video, actually. I'll give it away. We did some water testing, water samples on Lake Simcoe, and got some results on what the water quality is like. So stay tuned for next week. That video should launch with some data. Just a little start of what I want to do environmentally and keep track of the lake and try and figure what's going on, because I'm not the best angler out here, but I used to have better years, and that's for sure. So I want to figure out what's going on here. But enough about that. Today, just had some fun. Caught that bowfin, was happy about that. But once the wind picked up, put a little ripple into the water, it's harder to fish that shallow water and sight fish for bass. So I came out of those reeds after that, tried some deeper water, like I said, didn't really prevail. But I had fun, went for a little swim, had my lunch, enjoyed my day, caught a bowfin finally. Finally landed one, actually. It was nice to get one in the boat. You really have to set the hook on those things. They have real bony heads. Sharp hooks are key. I've been told to sharpen my hooks just for them. And you know what? It's a good idea. So happy I caught that. Nice to get out here. Nice to make a video for you. Hopefully you like the footage. And stay tuned for next week with some results on that water sampling of Lake Simcoe. Really excited about that. So until then, you stay safe, happy, and healthy, and catch fish. And I'll see you in the next one.